I got no love for the fake news.